Okay, it looks like they were taking a limestone out of this one.
Get over here. Come on.
Stupid dog. There's a couple campers here. This is a camping area, but that's a whole limestone mountain, it looks like. I'm going to try to get on top of it. Let's see if we can get up there. I just happen to see these caves. I probably can only park like right over there before I go up. But I saw these caves over here. Now, I haven't been to this mountain in, I don't know, 5 years, 7 years, whatever. A long time ago. And I did get up on top at one time. So I figured, you know what? I'm driving by the thing. Let me come over here and check it out. It's been a long time. Let's hope there's nothing in here. Oh yeah. What the heck is up there? Oh wow, check it out. And I didn't even show you the best part. There's hay up there. Something living up there. All right, but here's the best part. Look at this. Mortars. 1, 2, 3. Hey, you know what? It's possible. Well, I think they're mortars. I was gonna say they're drilling. They might have drilled into here. I don't know. Who knows? I'll just say they're mortars for now. Let's walk around here. So, this is a camping area. BLM, I guess you call it. I don't know what you call that crap. But you can camp in here. It doesn't cost you any money. There's two people over there, and you can go around the other side too. But, you know, I'll be honest with you, I think a bunch of weirdos also camp here. So I wouldn't be camping here if I was you. Or even just the night, I wouldn't come here. So we got a lot of, wow, a lot of holes. That's pretty cool. This is a nice place for a rattlesnake to be hiding out. All right, let's see if we can get on top of this damn thing. Yeah, it's definitely limestone. I'm seeing a lot of limestone around here, so that's what they were taking out of here. Okay, let's start that long walk to get up top here. It's gonna be a while. But there is a nice view from up top, from what I remember. So if you had a four-wheel drive, you could come right up here. But I wouldn't take my truck up here, that's for sure. Definitely not taking my truck up here. You have a hard time with anything, to be honest. Okay, I'm trying to use my hat as a windshield for now. It was way too windy up here. I'm going over, oh, my hat's in the way. I'm gonna go up there now and show you the other side. I'm getting too old for this. The heat in these mountains are killing me. Looks like somebody built a little thing here. Okay, it's pretty windy up here. There's all the camping area down there. Also, some people actually camp on that side as well. Let's get on down here. Okay, here's the side where they were taking all the limestone out down there. Oh man, we got wind. Unbelievable. Hold on. All right, so here's the other side. You can camp all up in here too. But like I said, I wouldn't trust this place at all. If anything, I go closer to the fire station way over there. I wouldn't want to be anywhere in this area from the people I've seen here. So it looks like they took what they could take up top, on the side. They might have did a little on this side, I can't see. But that's what they were doing. They had a nice limestone vein, which you could see the white right here. Okay, why the wind kind of stopped. There's a skeet shooting range out there. And way back there where I was pointing before is the Ryan's Airfield. That's where I had some breakfast out there. They didn't have any planes really flying, so I couldn't take any of that. So that's what's going on that direction. All right, let's head on out of here. It is getting hot. Oh, and also over there, there's the casino way out there. Let me zoom in. I can't see my screen, so I think I got it. Man, I'm just dripping sweat now. I think it's only 101, but I guess that's all it takes to start. Well, thanks for watching. All right, check it out. We got some nice big pieces of limestone. Look at that. Even this. Here's a huge chunk right there. You could take that home, grind it up, throw it in your cement. Works probably better than the limestone you're gonna get. But basically, it's the same limestone. Look at this. Chunks of it.